So this is the new advanced screen that I've added. I've used the sixth button for the advanced function. So if you click on that, this gives you the control over the curve, the control curve you're using. So you can either use the ease in, ease out, or the exponential. So you can select one or the other, and then you can set the adjustment factor. So if it's one, it'll be linear. So it doesn't matter which one of those you choose. It's simply a straight line, y equals x. And then you can adjust from here. So you can go up or down. You can set it to exponential. There's also in there a reset, and so that will trigger a reset. In this mode, you can also use the joystick. So if you toggle left, it selects the in out. If you toggle right, exponential, vice versa. If you toggle up, you can increase, and toggle down, decrease the adjustment factor. And you'll see now, so we've set that to exponential of 3. If we go to the remote front panel now, you see the old one I had here was the ease in, ease out set to 1. If we simply refresh, you can see now we've got exponential of 3 and the exponential curve just there.